male anchors. Na nakita nila na kulang yung male anchors. Marami yung female anchors, kulang yung lalaking anchor. So sabi yung isang network executive, Mike, mag-anchor ka na lang. Sabi ko, okay. Sa radyo, kala ko sa radyo. Tapos sabi niya, hindi, mag-anchor ka sa TV. Kala ko, joke. No, serious. I mean, sabi ko, is this your idea of a joke? Sabi niya, hindi, kailangan eh, wala nang iba. So, I became an anchor dahil wala nang iba. O di, fast forward, election day, coverage. Ang slot ko, alas 8 ng umaga, kung mahawain. Ang partner ko, Karen Davila. Who has since moved on to ABS. Who remains a friend up to today. Nakita niya na, ninenervyos ako. Malamig yung studio. At that time, doon kami sa small studio, yung set, yung election ko. Dalawa lang studio ng GMA noon eh. Yung small studio, tsaka yung smaller studio. Okay. Nakita niya na, nervous na nervous ako. Tapos, sumigaw na yung floor director. Sabi niya, stand by! Naku po. Do you know the meaning of the word raw, or the term raw fear? As in raw fear, yung, excuse me po, yung maiihina kayo sa takot. May malamig. Tapos, bumukas yung ibang ilaw pa. Kala ko yun na yung ilaw eh. Mayroon pa pala. Jesus, pariosek, mga no, talaga, nakita yun ni Karen. Karen, who was a born-again Christian, she says, she reaches out for my hand and she says, partner, let's say a prayer.